So this is a student organization connection event. So these are our freshman students within the School of Engineering. So we have a record freshman class, over 170 freshmen this year. We wanted them to have an opportunity to get connected with all of our different student organizations. And so this has, they come out, have some fun, have pizza, ice cream, and then tables of our student organizations so they can figure out what those professional organizations do and where they can best get connected. So as a freshman, we want to keep them in Murray State, how best to connect them with students like-minded, academically similar, things like that. So we have around 10 student organizations for our 8 academic programs in the School of Engineering, ranging from our peer engineering programs down to our applied programs in cybersecurity, network management, construction management. One of the focuses on campus this year is student mental health. And so one of the things we're looking at is the different components of well-being. And one of those is having those social connections. And so by having a professional organization event like this, it gives them healthy professional contacts, social interactions that they can have, where there's lots of other organizations on campus as well. But this gives them a connection with people that are studying similar things and have similar coursework. These students are going to grow into leaders of these student organizations, and future companies love those student leaders, internships, whatever that can lead to with these organizations.